hey girl, what's your name? Haven't I seen you before? I recognize them dark green eyes when you walk through the door. Are you alone or are you with someone? She said, a matter of fact, I'm not. So I took her hand, that's when it all began. We headed towards the parking lot. She said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high. And I said, come on up, I thought he wants to cook. And I'm spitting my dick inside. And hold on tight, cause it's gonna be wild with me and me say goodnight. He went riding round and rocking to the sound of a country boy can't survive. She was my kind of girl, she was singing every single line. Then she slid on over, put my hand on her shoulder, and I asked her what she wanted to do. She said, it really don't matter where we go, just as long as I'm riding with you. She said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? Cause I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high. And I said, climb on up, well, honey, watch your cup, and I'm spitting my dick inside. Hold on tight, cause it's gonna be while we're in the same ride. So we headed out to Old Tobacco Road, with the tailgate down and we made up. She said, true, country boys are hard to find, but I found one wilder than any second ride. She said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? Cause I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high. And I said, come on up, a honey wash the cup, and I'm spitting my dick inside. And hold on tight, cause it's gonna be a while with an 88 second ride. Yeah, hold on tight, cause it's gonna be wilder than 88 second ride.